Hola mis amigos, vamos a hacer un arroz cubano, chico. Un arroz cubano, chico. Les voy a dar los ingredientes, chico. Ok, amigos. Onions, garlic and laurel. Y 1 cup of rice and 2 of water. 2 cups. And that's it. No salt. You know I don't use no salt. Okay, my friend, so you bring it to a boil and then you simmer down the fire. Slow, cooking for 10 minutes, and that's it. Okay, my friend, so now you check the rice. You check it, you open it in the middle. If it's dry, that's it. That's good. It's ready. Okay, mis amigos, y vamos a hacer unas costillas con vegetales, tortillas y frutas. Okay, mis amigos, so vamos a echarle las especies de una vez, para que de una vez. Okay, my friends, so now we're gonna put these vegetables on it so they can get there. Okay, mis amigos, so the meat is ready. So we're gonna get it. And now we put the garlic in it too. So it's gonna be get a real, real. And we're gonna add some more spice. Add spice to your life. Oh. Okay, my friends, so here you go. There you go. There you have it. Well, my friends, let's take it back, so because it's half a cup of rice. I stop. Okay, there's only 4 tortillas for the diet. You know that, right? I'm gonna tell you how the diet goes. Okay, mis amigos, so it's ready. I got my food ready. Carrito aún. Okay, my friends, so one more. Look, I made this delicious taco. Okay, mis amigos, so les voy a explicar lo de la dieta de diálisis, que es la mía, 3 onzas de proteína, media taza de arroz, media taza de verduras, y 1 taza de agua, y 3 pastillas. Okay, my friends, now in English. I'm gonna tell you how my diet goes. Half a cup of rice, half a cup of vegetables, 3 ounces of meat, and 3 pills, and phosphate binders, and 1 fruit. And I know you see this big jarrito, but I'm only gonna take 1 cup. 1 cup. And that's it. That's my dialysis diet. And don't forget to follow me and subscribe on YouTube channel next. Okay, my friends, and like I was saying, the dialysis diet, whoever is in dialysis, they know how it goes. We can only eat certain foods and certain foods don't. So I'm gonna focus on the foods that we can eat. And don't forget to subscribe and like and all that good stuff. And follow me on Instagram as well. So I'll be seeing you around. Peace and love and pray for peace. Okay, my friends, so I was gonna show you how to do a taco. You know, this is a taco, you know? One more thing. I do not use salt, as you noticed. I don't use salt in most of my food. So, I've been showing you spicy. I gotta go. Okay, my friends. So, the last take, I'm gonna show you how to make a taco. You can put the meat in there. And then you got the tortilla. And then you put the pepper. And then you put the onions and the tomatillos. You see that? And you leave for the other taco too, a little bit. And then I got the chile toreado, you know, this is real spicy, but this one is not too spicy, so. But it tastes great. And this is the taco. Okay, bon appetit. And don't forget to follow me. Okay, my friends, and one more. La fruta, the fruit, half of apple, so that's why I cut it in half, because it was kind of big and I'm full already anyway, so I'm just gonna eat half of it, and that's it. Now I see you in the next video. You have a great day, every day, all day.